Hello, everybody. So let's look at day 11. So hex at. Fortunately for her, you have plenty of experience with infinite grids. Well, so year 17. Sure. You have the path. Fewest number of steps required to reach him. Okay, so basically, put his steps, like where he ended up, to a position, and then get the shortest distance from it. So, sorry. We will figure this out as we go. So this direction output is integer. So test example one is two, three, four. South, south, two steps away, and three steps away. So let's see direction. How to parse it? So, let's see. Input split by commas. Parse direction. So north. Is north, northeast is northeast, southeast is southeast, south is south, southwest is southwest, northwest is northwest, and we already have this. We have to have some catch. So let's say this. Now okay, so now how to compute it? So I think we can either we can go to like really compute his position and then compute the shortest distance, or we can maybe cancel some steps. For example, northwest and southeast do cancel out, so opposites cancel out. and maybe some combinations do something, like north, east, and northwest. I don't know, maybe they combine into north, I don't know, into two norths. I'm not sure yet, we'll have to look at it. So, let's compute like counts for each of those. So I'm not sure does dict extra have frequencies counts something like that. Probably not. So let's write it ourselves. So list stuff. I want dictionary of. So it. This is Elfing. It's will have to be comparable. Oh, I can't do that. Okay. Let's do it differently. Basically, why I stopped was we define this type, and it's not comparable. Only strings and integers and some other things are comparable. So, but I can use dictionary that allows me to do that. Oh, sorry. So, do you want all dict or every dict? Probably every dict. So, okay, we can try again. List stuff into every dict stuff and its count. Maybe I do not have to do that. We'll see. Dict extra. Group by. Yeah, so this can work. But I can't do it with this kind of dictionary, so we'll have to write it ourselves. I will keep this as it is. I don't want to understand it much. And frequencies is group by identity. Dict map list length. I hope that works. So let's see. input frequencies so what sure so I will hack it a bit. Looks like a function. What function? So does it work differently? So empty is empty. Update key. Yeah, sure. And map. Yeah, it needs the key, sure. So 2 south, east 3 south, west. So we counted them. And now, where are we? Compute one. Let's put this somewhere down below. Also, the input. And now, let's think about it. How can we cancel out? So direction maybe let's just alias this. Directions. So I wonder. Should I write all the cases, or is there some nice way to do it? I think it will be easier if we write get, and we will do this a lot, so maybe get get direction from dict is get direction maybe with default 0 so So maybe this would be easier or nicer if I used a record and wrote the frequencies differently to use a record, but this is probably good enough. So, now, so what can we do? We can cancel northwest minus northeast. We can do the same with southwest, southeast. It will go into one north because northwest and northeast is just north. Into south now. Yeah, but damn, I have to use the new counts after each cancel. So let's do one more thing. Let's do this. So let's do it. So now we have something we can work with a little bit better. So and it will be directions. We'll have to thread it like this. So let's write it. Directions where northwest is something, northeast is something, and north is something. Maybe let's do it like this. So new north is this number. New Northwest is the canceled number. New Northeast is the canceled, like this. Or maybe it should be the minimum. Yeah, minimum. So I think this can kind of work. Actually, let's test it on Southwest and Southeast because that's our test. I want to be sure that it does what I want it to do. So directions. Okay, get direction. Yeah, this is the old thing. Every dictionary direction int. Let's put it somewhere around here. So what's wrong? Cancelled. Yeah. Like this. Direction dictionary, what's wrong? Yeah. Well, sorry. So south, south, southwest. Yeah, that kind of works. Okay, so I feel pretty confident copying this code and changing it slightly. So northwest. Okay, there was maybe a bit too naive. Northwest. Oops. Because Vim seems to take things, it ignores case. So now these two will be different. Northwest, southeast, southeast, cancelled, nothing. Northwest, southeast, northwest, southeast, 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 southeast. Southeast, northwest, southwest, northeast, and north south. Okay. I have to say this is pretty typo prone, but thankfully Elm has my back. Elm, catches the typos and so on. Cancel north south. Okay, so that's all the cancellations, and I don't know, maybe that's all we need. So, sum the steps. Wait, do we? This is not right. We have to. Wait, like this. This cancel out, this cancel out. So I wonder whether the order is important. With this we create south. With this we create north. Yeah, I think the order is okay. So now compute. Right, so cancel out sum. Northwest, northwest. Southeast, southwest, south, north. Okay, so northwest, northwest, south, south, northeast. So north and southeast combine. Yeah, they combine into northeast. Okay, so there are some more cases. So this will go for four times, I think. Yeah, I think that's it. So let's write some more. And north southeast will combine into northeast. What did I do? Northwest, south, northwest, southwest. So south, northwest, south, 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 north, north, south, north, oops, south, north, south. I'm kind of getting lost here. We didn't what? And as now, did we do it twice? Yeah, we probably. Oh, Let's back up a bit. So south northwest goes into south west, does it? Okay. So okay, this seems right. I did this right. So what's missing? South northeast. South, 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 north, north, south, north, south. Okay, test have passed. So let's try. Is not the right answer. So what more can we do? Yeah, because we have north and southwest, and it could be northwest. So we could probably hack the order a bit to make it right, but I will just call this one again. And then northwest and southwest. Does it do anything? Northwest and southwest. Doesn't do much. It moves you west, which doesn't kind of exist here. So these are probably okay. So let's try it. Oops. Let's try it here. That's the right answer. Okay, so I am surprised that worked. Like the canceling out, that was a stroke of genius, if I may say it myself. No, I don't know how that occurred to me, but It's nice that I don't have to count any directions. How many steps away is the furthest he ever got from his starting point? Okay, so I will have to do this. Damn. I still have to do it. So maybe let's just do this. And this and this and this, just so that we kind of know what we're dealing with. Tests, we don't have any. And so how many steps away is the furthest he ever got? So I'll have to go through, and I don't think there's any shortcuts to it. So input, step and position will be 0, 0. Now, how can I think about the coordinates? Yeah, okay. Rows and columns. Does list have scanl? Great. So this will basically give me all the intermediate steps, and then I can do something like sort by something and take the head and output it. Well, yeah, how many steps away? So we will have to do something about it more. Oh, maybe just the distance. This can work. So, step. It will take direction integer and give me integer. Actually, I can do it without it. Direction of north, so x, y plus 1, south is like this, northeast is x plus 1, I plus 1, southeast is the same as this, and west just does this. I hope. Now, of course, we don't know the distance. Oh, come on. We don't know the distance. So, thank you, John. Okay. So I have now I don't know if my approach will not work or something. We'll see. Distance. Also, hello. Distance XY is, well, okay, maybe I should just look at can I? Okay, let's look at it again. No, it didn't change. Okay, here it changed. So, y changes and x doesn't, right? And here, x changes. So in the north things, north direction, x doesn't change. Oh, sorry, y doesn't change, and in this it does. So I think maybe what Enkiatron was trying to say is this. I'm not sure. We'll see. So distance is, I don't know, number of steps. So yeah, all right, we'll have to somehow, what?
I'm not sure I understand what the z is. Z is the distance, but aha. Okay, so it is sum of the two, x and y. It seems like it's minus sum of the two. So if we have negative x I'm not sure I understand it, to be honest. Cube distance. Okay. Hex distance, right. So thanks, Anki term. Graceful, wow. Top 30. Yeah. Distance DZ. So Z minus x plus y doesn't work. So if I do, sorry, 0 is x plus y plus z. So minus z is x plus y. So z is minus x plus y, z is minus x minus y. And now let's just skip a bit. Cube distance. Okay, so I think we can stay here. So I will just try to, let's say I already have all three numbers here, so distance on a hex grid is half that. So okay. So our origin is 0, 0. Let's say say it like this. Also, hello JVO London. So yeah, I think a lot of people will go here. Like, I know the page exists, like from some game development stuff, but I always have to Google it. So, absolute of px, no, ox minus px.
Well, it's,
it doesn't matter. It could stay there. Absolute of oy minus py, and absolute of oz minus pz. If that works, I'm really interested if that works. So distance, where are we using? Step. What? Yeah, sure, right. I was thinking I had maybe from somewhere earlier. So, compute two. Four thousand and hundred. Let's see. There's not the right answer. Where does he ever get? So this will get huge. But I see it's going back. Oops. So it's kind of like random walk, but I'm not sure why does it not work. So I'm not really sure of this, but it's another variation. If this doesn't work, then I'll just try the one with all. I just try the one that has all the like plus one, both plus one and minus one, and not the right answer. Mage makes like your output or my output or what? And if this doesn't work, then I'll go read the page again. Oops. Okay, so in the meantime, let's read it. Oops. So we have this variant only like flipped. So X, if I go northwest, X changes, north doesn't change, like Y doesn't change. So here it doesn't, and here it does. Maybe it went the wrong way. So north. Y decreases and south, whatever, it always decreases. Increases, decreases, south always decreases. Cube coordinate distance algorithm. Okay, so I do have offset. I must oh right, I must say I didn't pay much attention to this, which I should have. So offset coordinates, right? Offset to cube. I want some code. Okay, so thank you, Enkira-chan. So distance. Convert. So con this will be y minus row minus oh man bitwise operators. Okay, row module 2. It works with negative numbers too. So, okay, I will play it safe and also use bitwise. Bitwise and R1 this whole thing divided by 2. Okay, od Q. Okay, let's back up. I use od Q, right? I use od Q. So, so X is column. Is that right? I will believe him, but column Z is row minus column minus column divided by 2 and y is minus x minus z and now origin is 0 and point is convert XPY and so okay row column and PYPZ is convert row and column who one move in two directions on X1. I will have to read it again, but let's just check right. So I think I went the right way. There's not the right answer. So so let's see again. I'm using od Q, kind of flipped. I hope this is right. Distances, cube coordinates. So this is cube distance, which takes two, like this is offset coordinates. This would be offset coordinates. This is cube coordinates. This is cube coordinates again. And oh wait, I'm doing this wrong, right? Three, three, four, nine. Oops. So I think I'll have to wait. Not the right answer. Please wait 5 minutes before trying again. Okay. I have a lot of time to debug this. So let's see. Northeast, northeast, south, south. Northeast, northeast, south, south. Should I? Like, if I know I am in 2-0, or I don't know, minus two something, should I just try to make a path out of it and use my previous function? Okay, let's read this again. X, Y, Z. Okay, so you are already in the cube coordinates, I think, because I was thinking in like 2D coordinates, row column. So X, Y, Z. So one move in those is help get move in the remaining direction. Okay, so like this, and okay, I see it. So Y, Z moved me minus X. They are positive in increasing order, right? Why is it? Yeah, so I get that because of this, you can kind of like lose the one direction because it will cancel out. Which then makes sense that this happens. It's enough to take the absolute value being like the Pythagorean distance, or like
squared, whatever.
Absolute value of your xyz. I am on part two, so distance is sum of the two highest absolute values out of your three. So okay, let's put it here. Cube, and now distance is so. Sum of the two highest absolute values. Well, my part one like doesn't really concern with the coordinates in any way. It just cancels. Where is it? You know, I just have counts of steps, and I cancel out some opposites or like. North and southeast will make northeast or something. So like for part two I have to start from scratch kinda. So distance. So let's try this. I'm not sure, like I think I will get it like on the way to work or something, but right now, it's kind of going over my head. Cube coordinates for life. Sum of two highest absolute values. Okay. Sum of the two highest absolute values. So highest is no, would be the second highest. Okay, let's just do it differently. So least maximum a. So Ankyratron do and MageMax, like where did you learn this? Do you do game dev or was it like some mandatory stuff in school or whatever? How did you get to like hexagonal grids? This is not the right answer. Ah! Yeah. So game dev, hex grid based tabletop games. Nice.
It's great. What are you writing in? Like, when I did game dev, I tried. What was it? Foxy.js or something. I was looking at like entity component systems, and it was either this or one more framework or library that did it. And yeah, I didn't get very far, but so I know some JavaScript game frameworks, but I don't know. What do you work in? So okay, let's debug. Test two. It really is a nice language. Test. So northeast will be northeast, and the maximum distance will be one. Northeast, southeast will be two, I think. Now let's go back. Northwest. Now let's branch a bit. Northwest and south. So northeast, southeast, southeast, north and south. Okay, this could be free. Okay, so let's go from the easiest one. Okay, so northeast distance is 2. Okay, so do I have to convert back to from cube to the other stuff? Probably not, because it's distance, right? So here we are. Northeast. Expected one. Is it really one? I think it is. To cube output distance. So let's see. Let's check. Input is 1 0. So I went. Where did I go? Where did I go? Northeast.
So, northeast brings me like plus one because I'm okay, so it should bring me plus one and zero, okay, right. What? Huh. Nice. Okay. I am really bad with like graphic imagination. So, axial coordinates. No, I want it offset, right? Offset. So, okay. I think that's right. I'm not really sure of the conversion. I'm using OtQ. So, okay, let's fix this discrepancy of me having to flip this in my head. So let's go 100% by the article. So distance. Why is distance 2? So z is 0 because the sum is 0, right? List. Okay. So sum of the stuff in the list. Minus the minimum. So 1 plus 0 minus 1. So if I do this, distance is 1. Okay. So test 5 failed. So I went. Yeah, and sorry, I am not showing the northeast of 4 2. Okay, let's see. 5 1. Oh yeah. So south doesn't do anything, so I still have it flipped, right? Minus one, and this does nothing. Minus one, and this does nothing. So south does nothing, and north changes, but south adds. Okay. So I'm not sure these tests are okay. Let's just try with the real stuff real quick. But you know, now I max of absolutes. Is that something you all max of? Distance max of one. Okay. Now I'm fairly confused, but let's try. Maybe let's do it this way. Not the right answer. Great. Neighbor section. Come on, work. Oh. So is this was wrong? Oh man, right. That's nasty. Column So thank you all for helping me with this, because I don't know how I will solve this. So let's see. It will be easier to not use offset coordinates at all and just use cube, right? Probably. I'm not sure where I should put them. I have the directions. Okay, so let's try that. Let's try to simplify it. So yeah, neighbors. Okay. Where are we? Step. So I will have to use this. And say case direction of north. So y plus one. Z minus 1 south. Y minus 1, z plus 1 northeast. X plus 1, z minus 1 southeast. X plus 1, y minus 1 northwest. X minus 1, y plus 1 south west. X minus 1, z plus 1. So papa compute 2 has to start with this. Papa now the distance. Yeah, so that's the thing I... No, that's not the thing I had. So XYZ. So okay, so I think this is what you all wrote here. So minus 0, so okay, these are right. Max of ABZ so So please be right. Hooray! Okay guys, so thank you so much. You have saved me. And next time I will know just to use cube coordinates. But oh man. This, like, the I was so proud of myself with the first part, like the canceling out, but the second part got me, like, I don't know, I really, like, without this page and without you, I think I couldn't do it. So yeah, so let's see personal stats. Yeah, so this was fairly fast, but yeah. Okay, I think I will have to read it in like lunch break to understand it better. Yeah, good job team, like really, thank you guys. So I hope I'll see you tomorrow, and I hope I won't get as stuck and I won't need your help as much as today. Okay, so thank you, everybody.